Whenever you're doing a math test and she grades it, she takes points of the littlest things, like if you put the answer but not the equation, you get 3 points marked off. Then she's gonna say, oh, you did so bad on your test, you have to sign and return your test. Excuse me, that's not even fair, and I got everything right. And she says you didn't. It's so annoying when that happens, and now your teacher is gonna hate you for failing, and you will never pass any tests marked by them, so all your classes will be marked 0% or F subscribe if you think this is unfair.